Good morning, Warriors. Today is Thursday, December 8th, and these are your morning news announcements.
For lunch today, in the hotline, breakfast for lunch.
In the cold line, Italian pepperoni wrap.
Students, don't forget to sign up for Christmas caroling at the Carroll County Healthcare. See Mr. Wolf, Mrs. Mack, or Mrs. Domer to get your name on the list.
There's Bible study today in Ache's room, 5th period.
Tomorrow is the last day to bring in canned foods to your homeroom teacher for Clash of the Classes.
Yesterday's winners for the Christmas Spirit Raffle who elfed themselves.
The winner of the freshman class is Trenton Healy.
The winner of the sophomore class is Ember Morris.
The winner of the junior class is Bonnie Graham.
And the winner of the senior class is Bobby Gutchall.
And the staff winner is Mrs. Sargent.
Stop by Mrs. Leslie's room, H218, during 5th period or 6th period to get your stocking stuffer.
The girls' basketball team lost a tough game last night to Salem, 58-33. The leading scorer was Lauren Marmo.
Congratulations to both bowling teams for defeating East Liverpool. Top bowlers were Kobe Green and Abby Natcher.
Happy birthday to Audrey Deem and Brant George.
And now to Abby for a Christmas special.
Most famous reindeer of all, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
What do you want for Christmas?
This Christmas I'd like some new shoes, Abby.
Nice. Aaron, what do you want for Christmas? A new car. What are you doing over Christmas break?
I'm probably going to be sleeping in a little bit and hanging out with my kids. Hopefully we get some snow and play out in the snow.
Yep. Sounds fun. Yeah. What are you doing over Christmas break?
I will be traveling to Florida for the holiday.
Sounds fun. What are you doing over Christmas break, Josh?
I'm going sledding and sleeping in.
Sounds fun. And that's all we have for you today, Warriors. Have a thriller Thursday.